This is F major 7. There are lots of shapes for this. I'm just going to show you the easiest one. So you have your first finger on the second string, first fret. Second finger, third string, second fret. Third finger, fourth string, third fret. Avoid the E and the A string here and just play 4.